What's up, guys? Der Handwerker, let's go. Tschüss, danke, tschüss. Ja, tschüss, ne? Tschüss, tschüss. Tschüss, wir melden uns. Wir melden uns, Alter. Hashtag T ist scheiße, ey. T sucks, man. We gotta say this. Take a time out to just complain about T. Coffee's okay, but whoa, really sucks, man.
Thanks, dude.
I fucking hate tea, man.
Appreciate it.
That's not saying that other people that like tea, that I have something against them or anything. It's just I don't like tea.
You don't like tea.
Tea can suck my man. I hate tea.
I'm drinking tea right now. What is your opinion of me?
No, it's just the same. It won't change my opinion about you. But I got my opinion about tea, that's it, you know? Tea just sucks.
Okay. It's not hot.
What
tea,
do you think about t-shirts?
Oh.
Yeah, what about t-shirts?
Huh, they're warm in the winter, hot in the summer.
No, I fell off. God damn it, you made me laugh. You bastard.
I couldn't concentrate anymore. Oh god, dude.
God damn it. I would have had it if I didn't laugh.
Yeah, well, that's my.
That's your opinion of t-shirts and tea.
Yes, that's my opinion of t-shirts in case anybody still had doubts in the comments there.
All of you haters.
Oh man, it does lose a bit of speed here, that Inferno's going up there.
Stay on it! There's the chopper.
Get to the Quankenwagen, yeah, quick!
It's the Quankenwagen.
Beast ass car here, man, the Inferno's. I just love it. I wish they would make that one a bit quicker, so it can compete somehow. Then
this one is nice to see. Yeah, I like that.
Yeah.
Woo!
They should be able to put the Infernus in like Benny's or some shit, give it for an engine upgrade.
Such an idiot, man. Like in the beginning when I published this, I had my landing ramp. People just drove it the other way and jumped to the checkpoint, you know? They blocked it off now.
Oh.
You can't cheat it anymore.
Smart. Yeah, no more cheating. I'm gonna go ahead and buy an Infernus to test it out, see what it's all about. Oh, he's getting it.
Nah, I'm losing speed again. Oh, come on.
Stay on.
Oh, what? Any in front of me again?
Oh, I got it!
Yeah, I crashed here.
Yeah,
but that was my fault, it's my exit. If you exit low on this, you hit the barge, but
if you get
the line, you always land on the ramp, but if you cut down a bit. But that was weird, man, because I thought you flew off, it was some kind of lag, and
yeah,
all of a sudden you're in front of me
off.
Again, and we're ghosting.
Yeah. I saw you ghost off the side, and I don't know if it was real or not, because you actually went off the side.
So anyways, guys, that was Der Handwerker. T is scheiße. Hä? What is this? Look, man, we got this glitch. You see that? They're playing RW's race.
Yeah, they're like over the mountains or something.
Yeah, they're
right?
playing
on
RW's
the,
race.
The
or no, they're playing the next race already. Spectate Iron Muhammad.
Wait, what? What's going on?
I know.
Split lobby?
Yeah, no, I know how this happens. This is actually that glitch we reported
what
the other
fuck?
Day. Kaffi, this is exactly the same thing with the invisible wall ride we were recording. He must have just changed the playlist, and when they join the playlist later, they're in a different race, actually. But anyways, that was the Handwerker. The link is down there in the description. Go check it out and mod, please. Alright, what's up, guys? Triple C, we're playing Twisteak Infected by Craig Longman. Description said, made with Osiris, infected on release. Can I fix it? No. Go and fist yourself, Rockstar. It's basically how every creator feels when we publish something and it's infected, because it just happens over and over again. This game's so broken. It's just so demotivating, you know. You sit on a race like this for hours and hours and days and weeks, maybe. You hit publish and the shit is infected. So, yeah. It's like, basically, you know, like, we've given up hope with all the bugs and everything, you know? Like, for me, personally, it's only two things I want to see fixed. Like, I don't care about any of the other stuff anymore. It's rising templates, get that fixed, and infections. That's the only two, basically, game-breaking bugs right now. that we need to get fixed here. We need to see fixed. Anyways, we're gonna check it out anyways. Craig Longman, really good creator. You guys all know him. So let's see what he came up with here. Oh shit, look at this. Nice. Holy shit, nice, nice.
Very nice.
Whoa.
Such a shame that this is infected, man.
Oh, that's so sweet. Oh,
that's so great, man. So yeah. Smooth. The angles are just so perfect. Really well done.
Exactly the type of sun that I.
And this shit is hard to build like that. Like, especially all the angles, getting them exactly like that. Not getting them like that, but there's a lot of testing involved, you know, so. So in the end, your car really does what it's supposed to, it goes in line with the stunt, you know? But yeah, anyways, really nice here, man. Even though it's infected.
Oh, shit. Just did a side flip in that one.
Who's in front of me there? Mystic.
Yeah, he's got him.
Yeah, Brody?
Hi.
I'm sliding all over the place here on my nice skates.
Rip. Oh shit, Cass came out of nowhere. Oh fuck! Just hit a wall. Cops is gone.
Yep, 5-0 left, saw that too. Alright, here we go. Done it again. Somebody's backing up backwards here, man.
Who's backing up?
Zony play something.
That's the checkpoint.
Nice how you still hit that red container. So smooth, man. So damn nice. Oh, Brody, don't slide.
Really nice.
Oh, he blocked off that.
I love it because he doesn't use a lot of dummy proving because it all lines you up so perfectly.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking amazing. So hard to build, get it lined up.
Oh man, look at this battle here. Like epic proportion battle between me and Mystic Brody, as if Sagat and Zangief would be fighting. Just to give you guys a taste of how intense this is right here, right now.
Oh shit, that's bad.
Wouldn't have got me anyways. Alright, really nice one here by Craig Longman, even though it's infected. Really smooth build here. Go check it out, guys. The link is in the description. And I'm out. Peace.